Water, as the basic building block of life, is a vital resource. From bathing to drinking, of course, it's used every day.
Well, today, Hampton Roads Sanitation District is celebrating a milestone in water quality by producing recycled sewage water. 10 of your side's Matt Gregory tries it out for himself.
This is where the wastewater from your homes or your businesses, the sewage, comes to be filtered. And then after it's worked through, it's sent into the bay. But the Hampton Roads Sanitation District says starting today, they have a process that makes the water drinkable. So, does it work?
Great. What's so important about this first sip of water? At the HRSD's York River Treatment Plant, these are the first drops of purified wastewater. It's a program HRSD started to look at earlier this year.
So we're taking water from the end of our wastewater treatment plant, so already very highly treated water that right now we sort of waste by discharging it into salt water.
Here's a quick look at the process. Water gets purified through several different stages and it's monitored.
All of these processes are doing a lot of the same things, right? So each one is serving as a barrier for particles.
The end product is this, drinkable water. This water meets all the health department standards according to the head of the HRSD, but that doesn't mean it's going to be going into your drinking water supply right away.
Ted Hennepin is the general manager of HRSD. He says the plan is to move to a bigger plant in Suffolk and produce roughly 1 million gallons of drinkable water a day for the groundwater supply.
We found that there's a huge need for the groundwater replenishment in this region. So the people have been pulling water out of the ground in eastern Virginia for 100 years. And it just doesn't replenish naturally.
Hennepin says there's another effect as well. Right now, the treated water goes back to the rivers in the Chesapeake Bay. But if this project succeeds, that will stop.
By not doing that, we're going to not put millions of pounds of nitrogen and phosphorus into the bay every year.
In Yorktown, Matt Gregory, 10 on your side.